In this video, we'll learn about a Wye connection and how it's configured using three single-phase transformers. We'll begin on the primary side. Start by connecting the H2 bushings together. Next, connect the jumpers from each H1 bushing to the phases. We'll label them A phase, B phase, then C phase. This configuration forms the signature Y shape. It's also referred to as a star connection. Now, let's see the primary connections from the front view. The critical thing to remember about a Y connection is that it's a phase-to-ground connection. Grounding the neutral is a common practice for safety and stability reasons. Still, there could be instances where the neutral is not grounded, depending on the specific requirements of the electrical system. You can learn more about this in our other Wye connection videos. To configure the secondary connections as a Wye, start by connecting the X2 bushings together. Once they're connected, tie them to ground. To get power to the customer, run the hot legs from each X1 bushing. This forms another Y shape on the secondary side, just like the primary. Now, let's see the connections from the front view. We're only using two secondary bushings, while the third bushing remains idle. Paralleling the secondary coils is necessary when only two secondary bushings are used. If you don't parallel the secondary coils together, the transformers won't utilize the total kVA rating. So, what did we learn? To configure three single-phase transformers into a Y connection, the primary and secondary must make the shape of a Y and be a phase-to-ground connection. Remember to always check your voltage and rotation according to company procedures. Thanks for watching this Northwest Lineman College tutorial. Work safe out there.